Thank you. know about if that other gear on the inside, I'm not sure if that's like a steel gear, if that's a plastic gear. If it is a plastic gear, somebody comment and let me know, because it, I'm pretty sure you do got to change it. You do got to change, take the tail housing off of there, but I ain't all for doing that. I don't mind driving there without the speed number that bad. But that's it for now. Appreciate y'all watching. Like, comment, subscribe. See you.